Now we will discuss about carbohydrates. What is carbohydrates? Classification of carbohydrates and the functions of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, what is carbohydrates? Carbohydrates may be defined as polyhydroxyaldehyde or ketones, which produce them on hydrolysis. Carbohydrate is composed of, you know, what is composed of? Carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. This functional group presents in include hydroxyl groups. Here OAG indicates sugar. The classification, now the classification of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates classified into monosaccharide, disaccharide, oligosaccharides and polysaccharides. Now the functions of carbohydrates in cells. The functions of carbohydrates are, it's the major source of the cell, major energy source of the cell, the major structural component of the plant cell. Its immediate energy in the form of glucose. It gives us an immediate energy, and the reserve or glycogen. By glycogen, it reserve or stored energy in our cells. And the other functions are carbohydrates. Carbohydrates is mainly energy source of all the organisms. Carbohydrates participate in the structure of cell membrane and cellular functions such as cell growth, adhesion and fertilization. Degradation products of carbohydrates act as promoters or catalyst. Certain carbohydrate derivatives are used as drugs like cardiac glycosides, antibiotics, etc. These are the main functions of the carbohydrates. Now we'll discuss about the classification of the carbohydrates and details about them. I have told you before that the carbohydrate is classified into four types. Mainly major four types we have, or main small branches of them. The main four branches: monosaccharide, disaccharide, oligosaccharide and polysaccharide. But now we'll discuss about monosaccharide. What's monosaccharide? It's the simplest group of carbohydrates and often refers as simple sugar. Often it's referred as simple sugar. Here are the compounds. The monosaccharides are simple sugars or the compounds which possesses a free aldehyde, such as CHO or ketone CO group, and two or more hydroxyl OH hydroxyl groups. They are the simplest sugars and cannot be hydrolyzed further or into its units. They have the general formula and they cannot be further hydrolyzed. I've told you before. And example of monosaccharides are glucose and fructose. Now we'll discuss about disaccharides. First, I have discussed on monosaccharides. Now disaccharides. What is disaccharides? Disaccharides composed of two monosaccharides. The disaccharide, these cells can make disaccharides by joining two monosaccharides by biosynthesis. Here glucose plus fructose. Glucose is monosaccharide and fructose is also monosaccharide. It makes sucrose, which is disaccharides. Here glucose plus galactose. Glucose galactose is monosaccharides and lactose is disaccharides. Glucose plus glucose, it's maltose. Maltose is disaccharides and glucose is monosaccharides. Glucose plus glucose is sucrose. It's a table sugar. इट्स फाउंड नेचुरली इन प्लांट्स, शुगर केन, शुगर बीट्स, हनी, मेपल सिरप एट्सेट्रा. सुक्रोज मे बी प्यूरिफाइड फ्रॉम प्लांट सोर्सेस इंटू ब्राउन वाइट एंड पाउडर्ड शुगर्स. ग्लूकोज प्लस गैलेक्टोज इट्स लैक्टोज, एंड लैक्टोज द प्राइमरी शुगर इन मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स. मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स वी फाउंड लैक्टोज, दिस इज द प्राइमरी शुगर इन मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स. If I have an intake of large amounts of lactose in fruit in diet, many people have problems of digesting problems. For more intake of lactose, you may have problems in digesting problems. Plus glucose, it's maltose. It produces then starch breakdowns. Used naturally in fermentation reactions of alcohol and beer manufacturing. It's maltose. In beer manufacturing, maltose is used in fermentation of reactions of alcohol and beer manufacturing. Maltose, glucose plus glucose. Monosaccharides completed, disaccharides completes. Now oligosaccharides. What is oligosaccharides? Oligosaccharides contains 2 to 10 monosaccharides. 2 to 10 monosaccharides molecules which are liberated on hydrolysis. Oligosaccharides are subdivided into disaccharides and tetrasaccharides. Disaccharides, trisaccharides, tetrasaccharides, pentasaccharides. Oligosaccharides are compound sugars that build 2 to 10 molecules of the same of the or different monosaccharides on hydrolysis. Accordingly, an oligosaccharides yielding 2 molecules of monosaccharides on hydrolysis is designated as a disaccharides, and the one yielding 3 molecules of monosaccharides as a trisaccharides, and so on. Trisaccharides, which is sucrose, lactose, maltose, etc. Trisaccharides, ribonose, hemanose, gentinose, raffinose, etc. Tetrasaccharides are stachyose, sucrose, and pentasaccharides are pyruvate, etc. Time is 2, try 3, tetrasaccharide 4, and pentasaccharide 5. Five molecules of monosaccharide. Polysaccharides. What is polysaccharides? Polysaccharides is the polymers of monosaccharides. Unit with having a high molecules weight. It's containing 2 or more monosaccharides units attached together. So examples are glycogen, starch, fiber, starch which is digestible, glycogen also digestible, and fiber is indigestible. Long chains of glucose units form these polysaccharides. Glucose gives structure to plant fibers to our diet. Glycogen is an emergency storage sugar produced by animals. Liver cells synthesize glycogen after a meal to maintain blood glucose level. So we have discussed about carbohydrates. What is carbohydrates? And in short, carbohydrates may be defined as polyhydroxyalidide or ketones, which produce them on hydrolysis. The classification of carbohydrate, monosaccharide, disaccharide, oligosaccharide, polysaccharide, and the functions of the carbohydrates, etc. Thank you.